The type of churn used here is a staff. By the 1920s, many farmers' wives had acquired this model, which was much less tiring work. Not so bad when two people were present, as one could relieve the other every few minutes. But for one person churning alone, it was indeed very tiring work. As well as the up and down movement, the staff was also given a twist on the downward stroke in order to agitate.